This video was made by Buster Duck Productions.
Donkey.
It's a lovely day. The sun is shining, the birds are chirping, I got me a soda. And I got a new car! Things are going great for me, Donkey!
Donkey, how are things going for you? Huh?
I eat boogers, and sometimes when I pick my nose, I tick the boogers up my butt. Oh, man.
I'm feeling very hungry today. I wonder if Shrek has any more onions.
Even though I did get raped last time. Oh well, I'll forget about that because I'm stupid! Ow!
Funky!
Shrek! Shrek, I have a question for you. I have a question for you, Shrek.
Can I have some onions?
Well, Donkey,
I don't want you in my house.
And if you come inside my house, I'll rape you.
Well, then I'll just call the police, Shrek.
What?
Yeah, if I just call the police after you rape me, they'll just take you to jail.
Darn it. You know what, Donkey? Let's come to a compromise. We're going to Pinky Promise, okay? Pinky Promise.
Pinky Promise?
Yeah. I'm going to Pinky Promise that if you stay in my house and you never leave, I will never rape you ever.
Oh, but what happens if I do leave?
Then I will rape you the next time you come on my property, Donkey. If you set one foot on my lawn after you left my house, I will grab you up and fucking rip your asshole to shreds.
Oh.
I Pinky Promise. Pinky Promise. Now come inside, Donkey.
Okay. I sure hope this wasn't a mistake anyway.
Yeah.
You might have made a mistake.
Here's the fatty, everybody loves the fatty. Here's the fatty, there's the fatty. He's got everything that you need. I like to eat food and stuff. But Fatty, he's awesome. It's a fat 5-year old show.
Don't.
Charlie and Friends was filmed in front of a live audience.
Oh, Donkey. This is going to be a lovely evening. Don't you agree?
Yeah. I get to stay in this house forever, and I can't leave. And if I do leave and come back to this house, I'll get raped.
Yep, indeed, Donkey. Car Weezer, sing us a song.
Okay.
All right, Donkey. Get yourself all settled. We will be having a sophisticated evening. I shit myself, Donkey.
Oh god, your farts smell like toxic bombs!
They do.
Daylight! I wake up feeling like I won't play right. I used to know, but now that shit don't feel right.
Are you gonna do anything about that bad word?
No, Donkey. You should shut the fuck up, pussy.
Okay.
Alright, Donkey. Wanna have one of my gas cans?
A gas can?
Yeah, Donkey. It's, my favorite gas can.
So, what, you just cummed inside of a jerry can?
Yeah! You don't do that?
I can't even cum, dumbass. I'm 5 years old.
You can have it. Oh, if you need
on, give it a shot.
Okay.
I peed inside of a jerry can.
My penis is on fire right now, Shrek.
You're feeling it, Donkey! You're feeling it! You're feeling it! Wow!
I'm very hot. Shrek, were you gonna make me play with the green torpedo again?
Donkey! Not in front of our guests, Donkey! I don't wanna make a bad impression. I don't like to look. I know. I'm very quirky, everybody. Feel bad for me.
Shrek, please don't make me play with your green torpedo. What's a green torpedo?
Nothing, Donkey! The fuck?
Wait, I think that's SpongeBob! SpongeBob!
Patrick, what the fuck are you doing in Shrek's house? Hi, Donkey!
Shrek, we all know you're a rapist!
Come on, SpongeBob and Patrick. You two have been very bad. You need to clean yourselves off of my green torpedo. Stay right here. Me and SpongeBob and Patrick will be dealing insults in the bathroom. Help! 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 Mr. Krabs! Mr. Krabs! Gary! Help! Oh!
Patrick, you're gay as fuck.
Well, I'm gonna pretend that never happened. Shrek has been in the bathroom for an awful long time. He's been in there for like 3 hours.
Well, I made a pinky promise to him too.
Really?
You also made a pinky promise, Carl Weezer? Yep, I decided to make a pinky promise to him, and I can't leave the house without getting raped.
Wait, if he's in the bathroom, and we just never come back here ever, and we leave, then... he can't rape us.
Actually, it's a bit different than that. He has an automatic rape system.
What?
Yeah, so, if you were to exit through here, then a giant big black penis would come out of the frickin' thing, the mailbox, a giant black penis would come and rape you and fill your ass with milk. Expired milk. From like 2 years ago.
Oh. So I just get raped by a giant black penis robot.
Exactly.
Oh, don't get.
Hello, my friends. Are you two doing well with your non-raping pass?
Yep, I love not getting raped.
Me too.
Good, good. Remember to stay on the Shrek property. You can go out here, but that's all you can do. However, I'm going on vacation, and if you try to leave, remember, the big black penis robot will fill your ass with expired milk. So, never leave! I'll see you later, donkeys. I have to visit a friend's
house. But Shrek, what if we want to come with you?
You can't, Donkey. Otherwise, the big black penis will fill your ass with cum, and I will too. Goodbye!
We need to find a way to escape.
All right, we do.
Okay, I swear there's a secret escape hatch somewhere! We'll go look for it! Okay!
Gonna finish the job, sweet cheeks!
Maria!
I'm so scared.
This is the guest bedroom!
I'm not gay!
Shut the fuck up, you're gay.
Don't touch the green torpedo!
Why the fuck you lock us in here?
Shrek's bedroom! And it actually doesn't have any cum in here.
Yeah, Shrek likes to keep his bedroom clean. That's why he uses the child fucking room.
Meanwhile, at the Mario house.
Mario is looking for sussy behavior!
Mario? Hi! This is my friend Shrek!
Why is he putting his dick in a jerry can?
Actually, that jerry can's filled with gas, so...
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Wanna see me do it again? Preferably not!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Wanna see me do it a third time?
Get the fuck out of our property, bitch! Nobody wants you here!
Oh, man. Oh! You two are still here!
Yep, we are!
Hi, Quick!
Donkey, why are you in my bedroom?
Shrek! Shrek! Shrek!
Donkey!
You're turning me on, Donkey!
Shrek, we made a pinky promise! I didn't leave the house! I didn't leave the house, Donkey! I didn't leave the house,
Donkey!
Oh, I got an achievement. I actually got an achievement right now. I got an addict achievement. Like, no joke, in real life, Buster Duck. Wow, that's going on history.
Okay, Donkey! Bend over! Oh! Oh!
Shrek.
You came in me.
Donkey! Donkey! Donkey!
You broke a pinky promise, Shrek. Shrek, I never left your house. I stayed in here the entire time. And you decided to get me from behind. But you're on top of me, so that's in front, actually.
Donkey!
I broke the promise!
You broke the promise, Shrek. Now you must cut off your pinky.
Goodbye, pinky!
So wait, that means I get no real damage from breaking the pinky promise except for some blood on the ground.
Oh fuck.